A lot of things happened today, not even today, in the last 3 days. We have come for oversight functions and familiarization visits to all the naval commands and units within the Lagos Command and other Lagos offices. One, to get ourselves known to each other with the strategic officers that are mandated with the responsibility of coordinating the activities of Navy within the Western Naval Command. And aside of that, to interact with the Navy family and know the problems being faced by the Nigerian Navy and try to discuss with the Navy themselves on how we will be able to provide solution to the many problems that is faced by the Nigerian Navy. Aside of that, we have gone around all the units, we have visited places we are supposed to visit and identify intimidating challenges that, if not looked into, the prestige of Nigerian Navy that have been taken by leaders under the leadership of Vice Admiral Ibas will be dented. They have done well, and as a committee, with the challenges we have seen, we are willing as a National Assembly to take decisions that will promote further the commitment shown by the officers in the Western Naval Command. Yes, we've interacted with them. Having done that, we decided to attend this stakeholders meeting where issues were raised to tell you that Navy have nothing to hide. People were very frank to talk to each other, and I have the belief that the entire stakeholders family recommended what the Navy have done thus far under the leadership of Vice Admiral Ibas, and again the FOC of Western Naval Command, the NAVTRAC. They were all commended for doing what they have done. But again, like I said earlier, there is no organization that doesn't have deficiency, but in the area of its modus operandi as well as the logistic problems. So we will look into those issues, and these are basically what happened today. And we didn't allow the meeting to last beyond time, because we know that after going to the Central Naval Command as well as the Eastern Naval Command, including the units that operate in all those areas, larger stakeholders meeting will be converged in Abuja for us to be able to digest the challenges and find a lasting solution to all the problems that is being faced by maritime related issues.
Can you keep on mentioning issues and challenges? Can you please pinpoint what are challenges they mentioned?
A lot of them, like in the issue of recruitment of personnel were raised, talking about providing necessary legislation that will empower the Navy to increase its capacity in times of recruitment of officers. We should equally be looking at the basic infrastructural facilities that will equally help those officers who are recruited. That is one. Okay. Secondly, maritime-related crime, piracy, oil theft, vandalization of oil pipelines, and a lot of them were equally discussed. We have seen, yes, they are facing challenges of logistic equipment. They need boats, they need ships, they need vessels to be able to function effectively. And one of the things why we cry, even as a committee, and we are going to stop, is a situation whereby government should centralize its opinion. If we have a competent Nigerian Navy that will be able to look at the kind of ships they want, be able to look at the kind of vessels they want, we should be able to empower it and allow it the free hand to acquire those things, not other sister agencies buying vessels and ships that cannot even stand the test of time. In Ghana, in South Africa, during the course of our visit, we noticed Nigerian Navy acquire some boats from South Africa. If South Africa can produce boats to Nigeria, we have naval dockyards. What stopped government from investing in naval dockyards to an extent, since it has produced some of the boats and ships we want? Why can't we increase its capacity so that we will equally, as a giant of Africa in court, produce boats and ships to other West African countries for their own Navy? The committee have taken note of those challenges and other numerous challenges, and we are going to definitely do something about it.